ActivePresenter offers you many options to fill up your slides and objects in the Properties pane. This video will show you how to beautify slides and objects with images. First of all, let's fill up your slide with an image. In the Background Fill section of the Slide Properties tab, select Image Fill. Then, you can import an image from your current project or from your computer. The stretch option is ticked by default. This helps to rescale the large image to fit the available slide space, while the tile option will clip the image if it is larger than the slide. To apply this slide background to other slides, click Apply to All. Note that if you have large images, you can set them as backgrounds by using the Background Image section. This helps your images work smoothly on browsers. Next, let's fill up your object with an image. Now, navigate to the Properties pane. Choose Image Fill in the Fill section of the Style and Effects tab. Pick up an image from the location you want. Then, if you want to style other objects the same, just right-click this object. Select Apply to All Shape Objects. Style. That's it.